Good, good. But you act, once you act, you face.
I'm Muhammad Hafiz, and I teach Malay language.
我是谭月国，我驾的士差不多40年了。Hi, I'm Deepak. Presently, I employ as a manager.
My two
boys, my eldest is 22, the youngest is 19.
When I got to know that I was going to be a father soon, I kind of was speechless in a way, but I was very much excited actually.
Uncle, 其实我驾了这样久已经习惯了啦。Okay,
what you should do is a lecturer of mine, he mentioned that the things that teachers do, they don't really see or they don't bear the fruit immediately, you know. Sometimes in 15 years, 20 years later, you know.
In security, we are very short of manpower. How to overcome it is in place with technology. I'm proud to take up this challenge.
As a student myself, when I was younger, I faced a lot of challenges. And if my teachers were to quit on me back then I really wouldn't know where am I at the moment. We cannot give up. Okay, the role of a teacher is somewhat similar to the role of a parent.
Being a father has changed me. More responsibility, more challenges. I need to uphold these challenges and responsibility towards them. That's what motivates me.
对我的孙子来讲, 我是觉得他们应该好好读书，以后长大找到一份好的工作，生活好一点，啊，不要像公公这样。先生，在这里不能打太极拳的嘞。哎，医生，又见面了。
Actually, we have something for you.
Okay. 这个是谁？
我的孙子。Thank
you, Kong Kong, for bringing us to hawker centers and coffee shops to eat nice food.
Dearest Dad, even though you are generally quiet, we know that you care to us deeply and you will do anything for us.
Kepada anak Hafiz, dan berikan dia kehidupan yang penuh kebahagiaan di dunia dan akhirat.
Thank you, boys.